guys another video of me doing dumb drawing. Yeah, let's just draw. There's a part one to this. I'm not gonna say go check it out because it's really boring. But you can if you want. This is what it looks like so far. I know I'm a terrible drawer, sorry. I'm just gonna keep going with this. So, yeah. Happy Valentine's Day, by the way. I hope you guys had a good Valentine's Day, because since I'm posting this now, it's already past Valentine's Day, but I still want to do a Valentine's Day drawing. But, happy calming St. Patrick's Day. I don't know, guys. I'm just bored, tired, and yeah. And you guys are keeping me occupied, even though no one watches my videos, because they're absolutely terrible. Like I said in my last video, go check out my brother's YouTube channel. It's like a lot more interesting than this. Especially if you were a boy, you'd probably like it. So I finished the roses here. So now, oh, these are conversation hearts, by the way. I'm just too lazy to put conversation hearts. But I'm going to put a platter of donuts. I like donuts. And usually we have donuts on Valentine's Day. My voice is starting to get cracky because it's not late, but it's getting a little late. So right now I'm drawing the platter. These donuts are making me hungry already. They're making me want dessert. They are going to eat, but like, yeah. So basically, this is me every day bored. Probably really bored because I'm boring, but this is basically what I do every day, and no one's probably even watching this, so I have no idea what this is. Don't make fun of me for this. Kind of looks like a Christmas tree. It's a platter. I'm gonna keep making donuts. Sorry if I'm boring you. Probably boring you more than helping you not be bored. If that was what you came here for. Which I don't think anyone's watching this, so. I think of dessert when it comes to Valentine's Day. Does anyone else? Oh, you know what sounds super good right now? A cake pop. Does anyone else like cake pop as much as me? I don't think so. I'm like a cake pop lover. I finished my dumb looking platter thing. Sorry. Someone texted me. I'm going to add one more thing and then I might do a part three. And this is probably like really boring for you guys. trying to think what else to draw. I want to draw cake pops, but no one's going to know it's cake pops, so I'm going to do lollipops. If you're wondering why I'm like all... I have a jersey underneath this because I played basketball earlier. We won our tournament, which was very exciting. Is that something interesting for you guys? These look absolutely terrible. Like everything else I do. Do these even look like lollipops? I need to add something right here, and then I'll color it. So I'm going to sign off. I'm leaving. Bye.